It's the pups to the rescue in the brand new Paw Patrol movie. There's a stellar voice cast, including Kim Kardashian, Tyler Perry, Jimmy Kimmel, Dax Shepard, and Maroon 5's Adam Levine in charge of the soundtrack.
Yeah, we can't wait for it. Plus, the main voice actor is young Shelton star Iain Armitage, who plays puppy Chase. Ange caught up with Iain to hear all about his new big gig. Here's the cast of Paw Patrol, the movie.
Paw Patrol is on a roll. This is what we do. No city's too big, no pups too small.
I want to be a hero to my kids and everyone else's kids for forever, so this is a good idea. Puppies and music, it's like, is there a better combination?
Paw Patrol, Paw Patrol.
We'll be there on a double.
Whenever there's a problem around Adventure Bay.
We're on the roll, Paw Patrol. Boy, I've heard that song more than I've heard Happy Birthday.
I think the story of all the rescues and all the great things they do is so inspiring to kids. And that's what has drawn me to it all these years.
Oh, we made it.
I have four kids, all different ages. Every Paw Patrol event, show, or the toys, they all love it.
So cool.
So it makes me so proud to be one of the voices. We, like, totally need the Paw Patrol.
My son's nonstop Paw Patrol.
Iain Armitage, it is so lovely to see you again. Now, I've interviewed you a couple of times on Big Little Lies red carpets, but I think it's amazing that you're going to play Chase in Paw Patrol. What excited you about the idea?
Everything. First of all, so good to see you again. I do remember you, and it has been a little while, so... I mean, it's just such a cool show. I don't know if it's as big in Australia as it is here, but all my little cousins, I have seven little cousins, they're all 6 and 7 years old, and they are huge fans. We have a lot of friends and family and neighbors who have little kids, like, you know, around the target age, who love it and are completely obsessed with it.
A dog?
Actually, sir, I'm a puppy.
That's even worse.
You're in shock, so I'm not gonna take that personally. I need
help. You've got an amazing cast alongside you, Kim Kardashian West, Tyler Perry, Jimmy Kimmel. Now, I know sometimes in the world of voice acting, you don't necessarily get to meet these other cast members. Did that actually happen, or do you think you'll run into them on a red carpet?
I think I'll probably see them on the red carpet. You know, it's funny, you're like the only one who knows that. Everyone's always like, so what was it like, you know, work, like reading the script with them? And I was like, I never even got to meet them. Yeah, you know your way around all that sort of stuff.
I've been doing it a while, Iain.
You're only 21. How long could you have been doing it for?
Okay, you are my new favorite actor in the world.
Cheers for the Paw Patrol.
As soon as you have kids, you start watching a lot of cartoons.
Paw Patrol's
the first one that I loved watching with my kids.
Oh, what do we have here?
There's always an enormous challenge. There's so many clever vehicles. You've got fire trucks, you've got a helicopter.
It's a beautiful thing.
Hi, this is Iain, and tonight I saw A Chorus Line at Signature Theatre.
I love your Iain Loves Theatre blogs. You're so passionate about Broadway and shows. What's your favourite at the moment? And what do you say to people who've been doing it tough during these times of COVID when all our favourite shows have been shut down and no one could go to the theatre?
Theater always finds a way back, whether it's the bubonic plague or COVID-19. We're always going to have theater. It's not going away.
You're just about to do another season of Young Sheldon. Are you excited about that?
I'm loving it. I'm so excited because we got picked up for 3 more seasons. So we will be at least going till season 7. Hopefully past that. But yeah, I'm having so much fun. It's so cool to know that all these wonderful people who I've known for so long and worked with, you know, I'm going to be seeing them for the next 3 years, at least.
Fantastic, and congratulations as always. Hope to catch up with you soon.
Thank you so much. I hope you have a wonderful day or night or whatever yep. is there.
You got to know how to talk to people. Now go! Let's kick the tires and fight some fires. Rider cowboy! Motorcycle deploy!
Is just one of those shows that like parents kind of secretly dig also, so I think that's going to be a fun thing to exist for the summer.
It's something they grew up with. It'll be so much fun when it comes out.
I think seeing in the theater will result in another huge surge of enthusiasm for Ryder and his team of pups.
Whoa. Long live the pups, here they come.
Kids love Paw Patrol. Paw Patrol the movie is in cinemas from September 16 with some advanced screenings running right now. Check your local guides.